y'all doing? I'm super honored to be here and to close this out, so I'm just gonna not follow these speakers and just play. Guys. That was a John Prine tune. And as they were saying earlier, I released an EP last January. And it's, thank you. It's called From the River, and this song is called To the River. Take a breath in when you feel the need, and let it out when you're losing steam. But certain as the setting sun, you're on my mind when day is done. Thank you, guys. Thank y'all so much. I've just got one more, and I hope it'll leave everyone feeling inspired and empowered after this whole day today. It's been incredible to hear these stories. I'm obviously a musician in LA that happens to be female. And, you know, I just want to say that I've been lucky to find a lot of people that are very, you know, supportive of each other, and women that really bring each other up. And I think that that's the most important thing in music, is that, and in all aspects of life, is to know that it's up to us to change the dialogue and to change the situation. And, you know, we got to leave behind these things of, in terms of music, there's only one girl, there's only room for one girl. She's the one girl that plays guitar over there. She's the one girl that does that, you know, and guys don't have to deal with that. They, you know, it seems like there's a million of them, but we gotta change that dialogue, you know? And book shows together and play together and lift each other up. And so, I don't know, that's my story.
Yeah.
It's a new dawn. It's a new day. It's a new life. Thank you guys, thanks for coming.